friends are wolves, too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel. what's his name? The man?
Owen.
Mel. Owen. Abby.
And the dog's Alice.
I don't like dogs.
How do we get to the really tall buildings? The bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown. The really tall buildings. You gonna be able to get us the rest of the way?
The route starts at the edge of the Russian water. You can get us there, and I can take over.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
All of them?
Yes.
In just a couple hours?
I'm not lying.
Okay.
Wolf, there it is. That's the building we need to get to.
Okay, I see it.
What happens if you can't get the stuff your friend needs?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. It's not... That wouldn't be good.
Do you think she'll make it?
We get the supplies. Yeah, she'll have a good shot. Keep out of the water. These rapids will rip you away.
I know.
You know how to swim, right?
Yeah, but I'm not gonna fall in.
I like that confidence.
Hold on.
Cool. Thank you.
Sure.
See if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites. I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Watch the glass.
You okay?
I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine. Getting closer to your tall building. We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging. How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just... away.
What the hell did you do?
I shaved my head.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule. I broke it.
Jeez. So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
Pretty punk rock of you.
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
I guess so.
Check that code again. I thought that was it. How long you been using that thing?
My bow? Since forever.
You're good with it.
You should have seen Yara. Seraphites have you killed?
Why?
Curious.
I don't know. That water's picked up a lot of speed. I need you to be really careful, okay?
I've done stuff like this before.
Damn it.
Who is he?
I don't know.
Isn't he a wolf?
There are thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
Sure. This where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door. Dancing hats. People from the old time will be here. Cousin who was afraid of heights.
Good for your cousin. Okay.
Here we are. Follow me.
How much higher are we going? It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes. This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you. You okay?
Yeah.
Let me help.
I got it. Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay. Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome. I'll go first this time. Seriously, how high up are we going?
I never said before. My condolences for your son.
It's an honor. He's with our prophet now.
He passed bravely. You should be proud.
We are. Thank you. The elders have offered us a new child.
That is a great honor.
Elizabeth is grateful. I'm just not sure she's ready yet.
The elders know what's best. It will all be for the best.
I'm right.
Yes, of course.